Guys, today I'm on Theme Park Tycoon in Roblox. This is part 11. If you haven't seen the rest of the series, it is in the playlist. So go and check it out. We did some pretty awesome videos so far. So now I'm thinking, what does a theme park need? I'm thinking we need to put something here. We definitely need to put something here. But then, this is what, I'll show you what we did in the last episode. This is what we did in the last episode. We worked on the hub. This is the hub. It's got some benches, it has a few seats. So, this is why it's such a good place. But I'm thinking this isn't enough. We need to add lots of things that are suitable at the theme park. So we're going to go and add a few paths. So where's the one that we're using? It's Pebble here. Now, I don't know what we're actually going to add here. Okay, let's not do rides then. Okay, let's do another... I suppose we'd better do another eating area over here. But this eating area is going to be slightly different because you know how I like to do my eating areas a little differently? Okay, so let's go on to... Okay. Okay. So this one we're gonna do is like this. It's gonna be really unique. It's gonna be very big. It's gonna have multiple entries and exits, as a theme park would. And this one is going to be gigantic. This is going to be a giant picnic place where you can come, you can get your food. We'll add a few food stalls here. Like, we want to make a lot of money in this theme park. And I mean, a lot of money. And I mean, we've got a lot of money. And then we'll add a double, let's add a